Welcome back, everyone. So on top of the previous module pattern, we can also talk about the revealing design pattern, which is plain and simple what we talked about. So revealing design pattern means that function will be revealing some properties through which we will be exposing some private functions. So it can be just a plain and simple, there can be a simple function, okay, and that function somehow will be returning some object. Okay, and this function will be calling some another function. And see how function is defined in this. So what we are doing here, this is the var is a private property, right? And this CHI method we are calling from the CHello method, right? This is a private property, but we exposed it from the CHello method, which is returning this CHello property. Let's call it as a greetings. Okay, greetings property. So when I create an object of this function and I do greetings, then it will be calling CHI. So this is a kind of revealing pattern we are doing. So we are actually revealing the properties, and these all are private properties we have. So first is a method to expose, so, and second is other method to expose, right? This is how we are exposing, and this is called as a revealing pattern, or just a function which is returning another object, and object is actually representing the function defined inside that. You will not, from the function you will be revealing the object properties, and object properties indirectly representing the functions defined in it. Okay.